burden of farmer. This machine will not only make the work of farmer much easy, but it will also sow the seed in systematic order. And as a result, the production of crops will also increase. Over to Ansari Mustafa.
Let's discuss about some technical aspects of seed sowing robot. In the upper portion, this is the seed chamber. One DC motor and pulley is connected inside for systematic seed delivery. In the lower portion, this is a robotic car running on DC motor. Robotic car is controlled by DPDT, double pole, double throw switch remote. If required, we can also operate the robotic seed sowing machine through the mobile app or solar power after few minor upgrades. Farmer Mohan Singh from Bapar told us, after taking so much effort to grow crops, the wild animal came and destroyed their feed. To solve the farmer's problem, we make a system named as Smart Crop Protection System, by which farmers can protect their crops from wild animals. The components which are used to make this system is Arduino UNO, buzzer, LED, LDR sensor, laser light, mirrors, jumper wires, breadboard. We fix 3 mirrors at 3 corners of the field. At the 4th corner, we fix LDR sensor and laser light. LDR sensor, buzzer bell and LED is connected to Arduino UNO with the help of jumper wire. Over to Ansari Sherry.
Laser light reflects from 3 mirrors and make beam web. When any wild animal come to farm, LDR light dependence register detect to sense the animal. Buzzer and LED on to alert the farmer. As the buzzer on, farmer will come outside his house. After seeing the farmer, wild animal ran away. At the time of farmer was resting, he will smart crop prediction system and on another system known as scarecrow rotation system, which will automatically rotate in the field. After seeing the scarecrow rotation, wild animal ran away. For the cost of this project are 600 rupees. When farmers implant this project on his field, will cost 5,000 to 6,000 rupees, which is affordable.
Provides a complete kit solution to the existing crop to increase the productivity, manage scale speed and sustainability. Protection program in agriculture to benefit farmers. Thank you.